The FireStar Combustion Controller optimizes the gasification process, which results in burning 30 to 50% less wood than with traditional methods. The controller also has E-Link technology, which allows you to connect your furnace to the internet, where you can monitor it from anywhere in the world. It'll even send you a text message if you run out of wood. To understand how important the combustion controller is, take a look at this campfire. The smoke escaping is actually unburned fuel that is being wasted. In the Classic Edge, we harness the smoke and gas and utilize them for fuel. Here's a Classic Edge we cut in half. Now the wood burns in the upper firebox on top of the coal bed, and the smoke and the gases are pushed down through the fusion combustor into the lower reaction chamber. The tricky part is to get these unburned gases to ignite before they escape out the chimney. The reason they won't ignite is because there's not enough oxygen present. Fire is simply a chemical reaction and can be easily understood through the fire triangle. When you have the proper amount of fuel, heat, and oxygen, that's when fire happens. The oxygen was depleted during primary combustion in the upper firebox, so there's no oxygen remaining to ignite the smoke and the gas in the lower reaction chamber. Now, the FireStar combustion controller knows this and adds more air, more oxygen through the air charge tube into the lower reaction chamber, effectively balancing the fire triangle and causing the unburned smoke and the unburned gases to ignite. To learn more, let's talk to the experts in our research and development test laboratory. Alex, how does the combustion controller know when to add more air?
Well, Mark, it's constantly sensing the temperature in the reaction chamber and adding just enough air to complete the fire triangle. Now, if you notice, the chimney here, we've got absolutely no smoke coming out of there. A lot of people would think this thing isn't even running. Now, however, you come over here, crack the door open, you get smoke billowing out of there. Smoke is actually wasted fuel. I mean, it's combustible and so on. Now, as it's getting hot enough in the reaction chamber, what's happening is the amount of air is gradually increased based on the temperature to achieve a very, very nice, hot, beautiful flame.
That's amazing. The combustion controller also features E-Link technology, which allows you to connect your furnace to the internet. You can live monitor your furnace from anywhere, view operational information, and even receive text alerts on your smartphone, such as if the door is left open or more wood is needed. The FireStar combustion controller with E-Link technology makes the Classic Edge one of the easiest ways to heat with wood.